Well, it's been months since we saw the Arkansas football team take the field, but now the wait is finally over.
Finally over. Practice started again this week in Fayetteville, so we sent 4029's Kelly Johnson out to see the Hogs play. Kelly?
Well, Derek and Angela, you know, I've been out here racking my brain trying to come up with a way to describe the heat we're feeling here at Razorback practice, but I'm going to leave that to a fan who described it best. A young boy came up to us earlier and described it as hot as Mars out here. Now, I've never been to Mars. Perhaps this would be a question best suit for one of our meteorologists, but it seemed like a good comparison nonetheless. Now, there have been dozens of fans that showed up to the afternoon practice and even more filing in now for this evening one. A lot of them are younger kids, which I think goes to show we're going to be seeing a whole new generation of Hog fans this season. They're officially back and on the gridiron. With months of hard work ahead of them, the University of Arkansas Razorback football team seems up to the challenge, and so do the fans.
I want to see them play like a practice game.
A lot of the fans at this afternoon's practice were young kids as part of the Police Athletic League of the Benton County Sheriff's Department. The heat didn't seem to affect their excitement one bit.
I don't mind the heat.
All right.
Bring it up. It's hot and humid. But I'm at gymnastics all the time, so I can deal with it.
Some of them even told us they spent last year calling the Hogs all the way to the Sugar Bowl from their homes, and today was their very first chance to see the team live and in person.
I know I've always been a fan of the Razorbacks, but I've actually never got to see them practice.
One young fan we found has a special reason to cheer this year.
My brother's one of them, and this is my first time seeing my brother's practice, so I really want to see how he's going to do, and is he good or not. I've seen him do it in high school, but I haven't seen him do it in college.
A spokesperson with the team said there were roughly 200 spectators that came out to watch last evening's practice. They're expecting about the same turnout tonight. The practice will run to about roughly 8 o'clock tonight, so you still have plenty of time to finish up your dinner and errands and head out here. It'll be a lot cooler time to watch the Hogs.